at the other end, though, the man for the Avalanche, Philip Grubauer.
And the Avs with the draws. Makar will rip it right into the blue zone, and Falk retreats. Here comes Girard, flashing in, poke check by Krug. Loose puck picked up. Burakovsky shoots. Save, rebound, save, rebound. Husso hits underneath him. Now it's kick free. Battle for the low slot. Husso sitting on top of it. Sticks and gloves everywhere.
He won the Stanley Cup. He was a key clock in that whole thing.
Headband pass found Landeskog. Now MacKinnon shoots and scores. Oh my goodness gracious. MacKinnon low through the dot. Upstairs with a top shelf shot. The Avs have taken a 1-0 lead. What can't this guy do?
You know, we've watched him play so well this season. But, you know, it's when he finds that extra gear motion, and he does have an extra gear at times. We're seeing it these last couple of games. He's had now, he was sitting on 10 goals.
Now Mikko. Landeskog. Break wide. MacKinnon walks in, shoots, save, rebound! Saved by Husso! He robs Donskoy on the rebound, and the Blues net is off its moorings. And there to rip it back up the boards. Taken by the Blues captain. Perron walking in, fakes the slap shot. Shen sends it out in front. Saved by Grubauer. Rebound! Saved by Grubauer. Buckets in the corner. Bangs it far side for Krug, who's back on the ice for the Blues, and O'Reilly at the point now. Back to Perron walking in. Slap shot. Saved. Rebound. Tipped up in the air and knocked out in midair. That puck was played with a stick by the Avs. Comes back to the point for Perron. Power play is almost over for the Blues. Landeskog's out of the box. Far side, O'Reilly walking in, shoots, save, rebound, save, Grubauer, rebound, it's through some bodies and underneath someone. The light is on, yeah. And it's a good goal for St. Louis. A goal mouth scramble, no whistle, and the Blues have tied the game at one.
Somehow kept it out, but this last one, there's just guys driving towards it, O'Reilly stays with it. Look at this St. Louis Blue player, right, like along the goal line. This is Krug, he gets knocked down, he stayed on the... He's not interfering with the goaltender, and it's up and over his head.
O'Reilly gets credit for the goal as he kept whacking away. And you see it right there. Somehow snuck underneath. Landeskog is there. Avs would like to get one more shot before this period is over. They've got 14 seconds. MacKinnon with a shot. Save, rebound. Save by Husso. Rebound. It's on the stick of Krug. Not out. Long bomb. That goes off a skate. For getting into it on the near side with Dunn. Then now O'Brien works his way in. And now here on the backside is Makar dragging a man out. Bortuzzo wants to go with O'Brien. And here we go. They're throwing right. Right at the red line. Down they go. A lot of anger. And the linesman have to physically wrestle Bortuzzo off of Liam O'Brien. Oh, yeah. Well, that's the old Central coming out with these two teams, and Liam O'Brien in his second game as a Colorado Avalanche is, I'd like to get a little physical.
I was watching so many different things, Moog.
Did he get caught? I don't know. His back was to us the entire time. There's a slap by Bortuzzo.
And then O'Brien...
Oh boy, those two weren't even engaged with each other. They
no,
said,
they
hey,
just,
I see you and you see me.
And they just started, I mean, those were really some big punches. But why, I don't understand to this point. I don't think O'Brien did.
Years now, and wow, what a player. Can't wait till we can play together. Pete, what does a guy like that bring to the lineup?
Thomas down low, saved by Grubauer. And now, Pete, what does a guy like that bring to the lineup? Line is on the ice as behind the net it's Barbashev. Swings it up top. Scandella, a bomb save. Rebound saved by Grubauer. And it was underneath him as he sits on his backside. Who's getting their top line on the ice as MacKinnon finds the red line. Schwartz and Renton cruise in on it. That puck is loose to O'Reilly. Can't get it out. Makar. A shimmy move and a shot to fucking score! Somehow that puck,
A seeing eye bouncer through traffic, and the Avs are on top.
And Moe, that play started deep down to the left of Grubauer. MacKinnon picked it up, and he just burst it in. And usually Moshe, he will carry the puck in. MacKinnon just wraps it around the boards. I don't know if it Rantanen and touch it.
Open to goal. O'Reilly gets it.
Works it to the near side.
Diving after it is Landeskog. And that will do it.
The Avalanche with a late goal by Cale Makar have beaten the St. Louis Blues by a score of 2-1.